in leadership, there's this corrupt way of thinking that if people see your vulnerabilities, if they see your weaknesses, they'll think, oh my goodness,
yeah,
can't trust Tim. Tim doesn't have what it takes. I need a leader who's going to just tell me exactly what to do. And so we try and push away the questions, the doubts, hide away our imperfections. But actually what it does is it disconnects us from everyone else.